I'm proud of my time here. And I'm honored and grateful to have worked with the finest unit of detectives I've ever known.
When we were young, we were the ones that kings and queens. Oh yeah, we ruled the world. We smoked cigarettes, man, no regrets. Wish I could relive every single
word. That was so much fun.
We've taken different paths and traveled different roads. I know
we'll
always end up
on
the same one when
friends for life.
Friends for life.
And you're under fire, I will cover you.
Thanks.
If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me.
Thank you.
And if you were drowned at sea,
this is a very different kind of story. Then I'm done.
Trust me, Liv. I've got your back now, then, and always.
If anybody has your back, it should be me.
I don't want to put any of that on you.
I'm in.
So am I.
You took the bullet from me.
I hate to the same. That's what partners do.
For better or worse.
No, we don't share the same,
but you're my brother, and I love you.
Who am I calling my boy? I'll be your boy, John.
We're living different lives, having only
she was alive as a child.
If I'm dead like this,
could you tell that she's in our toes? 5 years, 20 years, coming back will always be the
family.
Same.
Family.
If I was dying on my knees,
you
would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my love.
Got this.
Everyone in SVU has got your back.
And if we hit on track,
that would be fun if you were right here beside me.
I give you a gift.
Not if I gave you my first.
We'll be carrying each other.
I've got to
say goodbye on a dying day because I've got
you. This is for me, officer. I stand with him.
Thanks for the support.
I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
I'm not worried.
I've got you, brother.
Yes.
If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me.
To watch you die.
And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my love.
Sorry, Mr. Jackson, on you.
Always.
Happy.
I think I'm happy.
That means a lot to me, Pam.